found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can... help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyrs. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Get up here!
I missed the target!
Has to slip up!
take a look. Thanks, BD.
This gap. Better double back and tell the squad. What's that?
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive.
I found you. A worthy challenge. Come on, attack me. Too easy. Jedi. Challenge me!
An ancient Zeponian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. He died before the job was finished.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Ser made me.
Finding stuff.
Yeah.
Fire on the enemy. Tracking target.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining this sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Boys over there.
Jedi!
Don't let them escape!
And watch yourself! Someone else take him! Dodge this!
Target acquired!
is damaged. Training will aid me. Favors you. You will die. Stand back, Jedi.
You
death to the Jedi! Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you, and summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
Survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
clear.
You go get him!
Was an offering to the Sageberry here. At the time, it was considered precious.
me.
You aren't leaving here alive.
How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Miktrull at the Vault Umbagala. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide.
the Zephoastrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.